figure out who this great guy is. Can you give us any hints?
No, sir.
When will you reveal him?
Really?
See, he's got to be like a millionaire. Sahara Ray was there, Justin Bieber's recent fling. Did you guys discuss Justin at all? Did she seem cool about the fact that he's already on to another girl? Feel pressure to give like a really expensive gift since they were showing up in this fabulous home?
No, not at all. I mean, I always tell my friends, like, you know, I'll pick just a big box. As long as there's like a smile and a bunch in there, then it's fine. I don't need anything.
Did anything stand out in particular? You don't have to name names, but.
I have this like huge, like 10-foot tall flower, like arrangement that I love flowers, so pretty much anything with flowers.
Where are you keeping that now?
It's actually
sold at
the hotel because
I
couldn't fit it in my car.
That's a shame.
But I guess I gave it to the Beverly
Hills
Hotel, so happy birthday to them too.
Congratulations, hotel.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank
guys.
You.
I'll talk about the choice of questions that he's asking.
Okay.
We'll make them better.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ben.
Thank you.